All right, hello everybody. I am going to explore the new Sam's Ranch expansion pack. I just downloaded it, ready to go. Horses are my thing, hence my name, TJ Horse Girl. And of course, I got this for free. So it comes with the 63 Twilight Notes guitar, comes with a wagon wheel and a rocking chair. So I am eager to going. So, welcome to The Sims 4 Horse Ranch. You can own and train horses, bond with the animals, make a life on a ranch, and enjoy a thriving community. I cannot wait to explore this. There are just some screenshots. I loved it when they did this in Sims 3, so I can only imagine what this is going to be like now. I hope it's even better than it was in Sims 3. That looks like an amazing shot. So we're gonna start a new game. Well, my name is Cowgirl. Rider. Let's see, what are some favorite activities? Horse riding. Yes, we must have horse riding. Nectar making, that's a new one. Let's see. Handiness is probably a good one to have. Cooking, gardening, fishing. What else would be good for ranch life? Guitar? See. What do we got? Let's be self-assured. Gotta love the outdoors. Ow. And we gotta be a horse lover. Must be a horse lover. Must be. Okay, I'm gonna do something about this outfit. Let's see, full body. Go. No accessories. Where is it? There we go. Want any tattoos? See, let's have. Let's go blonde. Don't get any more prairie than that having pigtails. All right, back to outfits. Formal. That works. Go with that. Good for nightwear. Excuse me. Hold on, let's go back to everyday. Excuse me. Should've got everything I want. Let's go with that one for a party. Alright, we're good to go. Let's see, what can we add for pets? Ooh, we can add a horse now. Let's build a horse! Yay! Sorry. I got way too excited on that one. Holy cow. Stallion, baby. With you from the side, buddy. Body, hair, coat pattern. Outfit. Really, do we have to have the saddle on? That's not a bridle, that's a halter, people. Okay? Just so we know, this is called a halter, not a bridle. Come here, horse. See your forelock. I like that forelock. Coat pattern already, breeds. It's not really breeds, that's called color. But we'll go with that. Limpazana, huh? Let's see, Andalusian, Arabian, Limpazana. See what else we can get. Arabian, Australian, Clydesdale, Dutch warm blood, Friesian, Hanoverian, Holsteiner, Lipizzaner, Missouri Foxtrotter, Morgan, Mustang, ooh, a Mustang, Lakia, Shire, Tennessee Walker, Thoroughbred. Really, no quarter horse? What in the world? Hold up. How do we not have a quarter horse? American Saddlebred, Andalusian, Anglo-Arabian, Arabian, Australian Stock Horse, Clydesdale, Dutch Warmblood, Friesian. We have this one, the Gelderlander, but we do not have an American quarter horse. Quarter horse, quarter horse. Holsteiner, Hanoverian, Lipizzaner, Missouri Foxtrotter, Morgan, Mustang, Sala Francais, Shire, Tennessee Walker, Traconner, Thoroughbred. Where's the quarter horse? Seriously, people, where's the quarter horse? Hey, that looks like my baby. I'm back with Thoroughbred. I'm the Thoroughbred. Like, really, if we do this, I can only have certain colors to have a Thoroughbred, really? Okay, that's just wrong. Breeds come in all colors, people. This is just wrong. Excuse me. I can only get the Thoroughbred in this color. Really? There is something wrong with this. Need to fix that, people. Seriously, need to fix this. Go ahead and rotate you. Alright, fine. We'll go with that for now. I don't want that main, though. Flowing main. Stallion, baby! Sorry. Warlock. That one. Thick tail. Alright, let's see what kind of traits we got. Their spirit. Intelligent, all around rapid learners, giving them increased gain of all skills. They're also brilliant conversationalists. I like that. Friendly. Energetic. Nope, the more scared one. Brave. And we'll throw an independent. Why the heck not? And we need a name. What's we gonna name ya? Actually, are you male or female? Stallion. Okay. We don't have gelding. Stallion, baby! Need a good name. What am I gonna name this guy? Need a name for you. Stars is too dang common. Alright, we'll go with Happy Trails. I know it's crazy, but there we go. We can call him Happy. Alright, we're gonna start with that because I don't want to go too crazy. Oh, we start in the spring, honey. He's starting in the spring. I ain't starting in the middle of the winter. Yeah. Confirm. Genius. Okay, we are going to Chestnut Ridge. 22K when you have a horse? Really? I don't think so. You cannot afford this lot. You cannot afford this lot. Can afford that one. Let's see. Well, that one. That one is totally empty. Cannot afford this lot. It's got a thing next to it. Alameda Junction. That That's a good one for a horse, though. Like, how much is this one? You're supposed to tell me. Let's see. Unoccupied. Guess we'll start with this one. Don't really like the looks of it though. All right, we'll go with that one, I guess, since I can't afford this one. I really like this one, but I can't afford it. And I suck at building, so I don't want that one. That one doesn't look like it has room for a horse. This one at least looks like it has room for a horse. Well, let's move in and see what we got. I'm so excited! Get this going! Congratulations, you have a horse. Owning a horse is a way of life that requires hard work, training, and lots of care. In order to properly get a horse, you'll need a handful of items. Stock up from the build, mode through objects by room, go to outdoor section, and then animals. Hey now, we need an animal feeder, water trough, bed, big ball, and some jumps. So wearing a pad. That's kind of cool. Got a little water thing. There's. Let's see here. I'm just gonna pause for a second. Okay. That's the barn, really? That's pathetic. Okay, so we have a horse bed. Let's go into build mode, like it said. Let's go into. What did it tell me to go? Outdoors. Animals. Okay, there we go. Prairie grass. Okay. Horse barrels. Right now. Oh, I already have one of those. Hold on. Okay, we already have a hay now. Okay, we got a bed. So we see the water trough. And then we just need a roof. Like, seriously, we need a roof. There we go. That works. It's not much of a barn, but it'll work for now. We have a barrel. Agility training. Got a jump. Okay, we are good to go. Back to the game. Okay, game, what are we doing? What are we doing here? I'm gonna talk to, gonna converse. Scratch neck. Let me rub neck. Can we go for a ride? Let's see what that looks like. Okay, we've got the riding skill. Let's see how she rides. Oh, that was cool. Wish my horse could put a saddle on like that. Just shaking the saddles on. Shaking the saddles off. Oh! Alright, that didn't go well. Yeah, ow. Okay. I'll let you cooperate there, buddy. Try again. Easy. Easy. Don't throw me. Okay, good. Go for a relaxed ride. Nice and easy. Oh, that's just killing me. Her riding skills are killing me. Straighten up! Straighten up! You're killing me! You're slouched over. Your hands are way too wide. You're killing me. Okay, I've got people at the house. Dad, I haven't even explored the house yet. All right, come on. Oh, where is she? You can move a little faster. Just take your time, it's okay. Where's the horse? Horse know where he is? Did I lose? Where did my horse go? Okay, is he getting a drink? I'm grazing. Okay. What are we doing?
Zurab Mubasha, Lexana Skibaro, Payun Zaruga, Spolshim Abani, Lymphy Nulitz, Zapanquar, Korbana.
There's a community board? Nice. Hey, we filled the feeder, huh? We're just gonna run through the water, okay. I don't know what her needs are. Let's see. Oops. Friendship. Needs. There we go. She doesn't go to the bathroom for long. The other dude go. Discuss possibility of time travel? That's a new one. Enthused about horses all day long. Horse is sleeping. On this thing. Okay, so it's not showing up. Got it. Okay. This is fun. I like this. Stick that in the fridge. Don't light my fireplace without my permission. I'm gonna mess with the horse, but he's sleeping. Carnival Beats, that's a new one. Ranch. Gotta have ranch music.
Nope.
I'm gonna go chat with the horse. Bye. Had enough of you. Horse time. Dude, why are you following me? Not to be mounted. Next, Gasharag. Do another ride, man. Forget you, dude. I'm going riding. That's how easy you want your horses to be. Bye, dude. Thanks for coming. Don't throw me this time, buddy. Practice some barrels. See how that goes. Oh, okay. Little buck in there. Nice. Oh, nope. No, that's not how we do barrels. We stop hitting the barrel. At least she's sitting up. She's sitting up this time. Agility 5. All right, I'm bored. What do we do for jumps? We're just gonna keep doing barrels? Even though I said no? Oh, Jesus. You don't start galloping. That's not how that works. What's that mean on the horse? Pound on a tense ride or choose to canter here when riding a horse. We can canter. Go for an intense ride. See if we can add advanced rails. We'll see what that looks like. Whee! Oh, whoops. I guess we have to, huh? We're not there yet. What's an intense ride look like? Oh, jeez! Scared the crap out of me. Crash into the fence, girl! Yeah. Oh my god, she's killing me. She's killing me. That's it? Girl, sit up. Don't lean back. Oh, legs. Oh, legs are flopping. Oh my god. Gotta admit, the animation's kind of good. Because people who can't ride actually ride like that. She's leaning back. Her legs are flopping. Hands are still, though. She's got a good seat. Excuse me, coming through. Oh my goodness. This horse is quite the bucking. Each level in 2 endurance, horse will become less fatigued when using horse barrels or jumps. That's good. Whoopsie. Come back here. Sorry, dude. Oh my gosh. Her riding skills are killing me. Her legs are a little steadier. The leading back is killing me. That lean back throws you off balance. That's how you fall off. Your legs need to be underneath her, not in front of her. Alright, let's go home. Alright, let's go home. The worst bugs like that, there's something wrong. Oh my god, that's killing me. The leg stance, the leaning back, it's killing me. Oh my god, it's killing me. I hope it gets better. Straighten up, put your legs underneath you. You literally want a straight line from your shoulder to your knee to your heel. Like that, that's better. Okay. Dismount, happy. Why do we have the pad? Look, why is this pad staying on, like, 24/7? Secret lives. Existentialism.
Vemboy Barovi. Gungane Ansa. What kind of game? I'll move. Gabapa. Kupalarpanoi. The dish. Vemboyish Barsa. Kupalarpanoi. Yes. Ebony.
Yeah, we're not selling him. This is so much fun! I'm loving this! Alright, one more talk to him, and you gotta eat, lady. Oh, there's another talk right there. Good gracious. She's probably thirsty. Sent him to drink. And he probably needs to eat. Your food. Did we not set yourself on fire? What the heck was that? Happy discovered fire. Uh-oh, where's the fire? Oh no. Extinguish. Quick, extinguish. Where are you going? Why wouldn't you hold it a fire shirt? Place the bed. That's the opposite of what horses actually do. They actually don't run away from a fire. If it's their stable, they will run into the stable, and if you take them out, they're not very smart that way. Oh, look at the horse sleep! I don't care about the person, but look at the horse sleep! Next horse I'm gonna have to fix so that we don't have the pad on it. I wasn't sure how to fix that problem. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I'm gonna have some leftovers. Stay outside for 8 hours. Make something. Eat food. I need some money. I wonder. Pause to go to build mode for a second. There we go. I want a little office space. But I need some money. Okay. Voodoo. Need a desk. We need a new desk. Ooh, we're going with that one. Handcrafted desk. I'm loving it. Need chairs. Electronics, computer, I also need a TV. Oh, this is driving me nuts. Coffee table, nice TV stand. Yeah, I can put a TV on that. Electronics TV. Of course, now we need a way to sit and watch TV. Anything new? That's kind of cool. Go. Got us a nice little sitting room. Play. Gotta have the game on pause. Need to find a job. Horse is still sleeping. I do not like it. Summer strut. What is this? I don't understand this piece of furniture. What is this piece of furniture? Okay, do we have any new jobs? Let's see. Not really. I'm a freelancer because it's self-employed. Let's see, fighting words, digital painting, do this one. Study references, paint on a sketch pad, get page. Okay, where's the sketch pad? I had it anytime. I think though. What in the ever loving heck did I think though? Okay, hold on. What to do? Copy an object. Forming. I don't need to copy it anymore. I need a sync. Actually, hold on. Let's set up. Where'd that sync go? Then we need a trash can. What water features? Okay, really? Crash. There we go. Horse like it? Nope, he's still sleeping. Lazy butt. Alright, we need a new bed. Let's sell that bed. This a new bed. Let's see. Ooh. I like that. Oh, that's cool. What in the world is that? Oh, we're painting. You know what? Let's sell that one. As cute as it is, let's get her a comfortable bed. There we go. Back to play. You are a sleepy horse. Your needs. We're still hungry. You need a shower soon. I don't even know what this is. Like, what is this piece of furniture? We risk her trying to cook something? Clean out squirrel food. See if she can cook. Okay, you are a lazy horse. How are you still asleep? Horses don't sleep this long. Okay, let's see if she can cook. It is not country living without a grill. So I don't know why I don't have a grill. I must have a grill. Ooh, I like that. That is definitely a grill. Let's turn that little puppy around, put it right there. Maybe I have a spot for it. Go. Right, this tree is like getting on my nerves. Can we put this tree somewhere else? There we go. So I've got a grill. I have water. Cooking skill. Right, after she eats, if Happy's not awake, we have to go wake him up because horses do not sleep this long. Oh, he's awake now. Okay. I like that you can actually see them now. Like in the Country Living game, they go into a shed and you can't see anything. Debate saddled responsibility. That's funny. That's funny. Stay outdoors for 8 hours. Whew, goodness gracious. Oh, we're gonna do this without a wheelbarrow, huh? We're just gonna throw stuff around. Okay. That looks really bad. I'm sorry. He looks like he's humping the ball. Oh my gosh. Friends. How's it going? How was this full? Happy as a horse. That's funny. To grow carrots, man. What in the world? I actually need some chickens, too. I need one of these. Need us some bees. And then, can we have a chicken coop somewhere? Got new fencing. Need a gate. Do we have a new gate? Do we have a horse gate? Timber log gate, that works. No? Whoop, we don't need hands. There we go. Gotta get this rancher going. The gardens I can grow my own carrots. Got distracted. Catnip.
Thank you.
Order. Hang on, it's on your phone, that's what I want. Shopping. Nope. Not shopping. Order delivery. Grocery delivery. I need a couple fish. Definitely a couple carrots. So I can plant them. Get some flour. Grapes. Got peas already. Don't want a lemon. And some bread. Onions. Potatoes. Salmon. Lettuce. Spinach. Strawberry. Just some sugar. Fish, and then of course meat. Water get in the house. Oops, hold on. Open. Need the onions. Plant strawberries. I'm gonna plant the carrots. So I'm gonna plant a carrot. I'm gonna plant onion. I'm gonna plant a strawberry.
Barani Zimze. Oh, feel fun him and who. Oh, Wabarani Zimze.
All right, you need to go back to work. What are my needs? Okay, needs are good. The chickens for? Oh, we're gonna socialize with the chickens? Oh, okay. Pick up the pace. I'm not fine, this one. I'm confused. That scared me. All right, this is fun. Enter a competition. All right, go to sleep. All right, well, we're gonna stop here. I gotta recharge my headphones. This scared the tar out of me. Anyway, I'm really liking this. If you play this one and you've got the new ranch game, let me know what you think. Take care, everybody.